As I joined the scholarship program, I started to dream and to picture myself as a future officer on board International Seagoing Vessel. In this scholarship program, we are well trained for physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually for us to be prepared as we join the seafaring industry. We have some semi-military training that prepare myself to be physically fit. We have study calls. We are conducting Bible study. We are trained how to handle pressures that may come to our life. We are already knowledgeable. We are well equipped. So once we go on board, we don't have any aninlangan para harapin lahat ng mga trabaho, lahat ng mga pagsubok, lahat ng mga dapat matutunan namin. My family is my inspiration. I have a broken family and I'm with my grandmother now. And that leads me to strive hard to pursue my dream. I remember the happiness I felt, Mom, when we travel all over the world for free of charge, go to amazing places, meet new friends with different nationalities, and of course, earning dollars at a higher wage. Pinakamahirap, Ma'am, working, malakas ang alon, kasama yun, Ma'am, sa trabaho. Despite of sa lahat ng hirap ng malakas ang hangin, malakas ang alon, kailangan continuous yung work para ma-preserve man yung crew, the safety of all, the crew, the cargo, and the environment. Captain Ferrer is one of my idol. One of my dream is to be a captain in the future. So, siya, nandun na siya. Ako, nag-strive ako ng mabuti para makarating din sa kinatatayuan niya. He's a very good man. He know how to appreciate people. We met in Swan Shipping Agencies. And I was a cadet that time. And nung nag-utility ako noon, habang nandun ako, tinitrain kami, araw-araw akong pumapasok. Tuwing nakikita ko siya sa umaga, siya yung nagbibuild ng araw mo para magawa mo ang mga pagsubok na darating sa iyong buhay. He has a good family, he has a good career, he has the management that a vessel needed most when we are on board, and he's a good citizen, a God-centered one, and which I think yun yung dapat na mga tao na kailangan kong gayahan pagdating ng panahon.